we didn't know that we were headlining Compass.
Yeah.
Dan Slott's coming.
Yeah.
Coming in a bit. This bit will make more sense when he comes.
When our third member is coming, yeah. Yeah, I guess we should just,
y'all got any good stories?
Yeah, you got any good stories? Well, that was fun.
Wow. He should be here any minute, so.
Yeah, any minute.
Any minute.
Any minute! Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I just put my phone there.
Yeah. We don't What time is it?
8:06.
8:06.
8:06.
8:06? Did I hear it 8:08?
He said
2 minutes.
In 2 minutes? Okay. In 2 minutes it will be 8:08. Okay.
Yeah. Should we just keep us company up here for a second?
Yeah, somebody come up here. All of you come up here.
Just one. Gary, thank you. Two chairs for us.
Yes.
Yeah.
I promise you this bit will be hilarious.
Once we get the ball rolling.
Yeah. I'm hoping for yourself too, please.
Would anybody like to hear the story about when I was a cop?
Yeah.
I told it the other night at the shop when they were asking for stories.
Oh, okay.
History thing.
Right, I love my chair.
I was there.
Were you there?
I was there.
Cool. Okay. You want to hear it again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and sit down?
Yeah.
Well, when I used to work at a place that washed their own rags, we went through a lot of rags, and I would help this woman who took them out of the dryer and unraveled everything. And on one of the rags, there was a St. Louis police cadet tag on the shirt. So I took it off and I double backed it and put it on my hat. And I was wearing it around.
Well, right.
We got off from work at midnight, so we all went to a bar. Some of us went to a bar. And I'm sitting beside this lady and she looks at me and she goes, "Aren't you too short to be a cop?"
Oh, wow.
What the fuck? Excuse me. Yeah, we say fuck. Oh, okay. I've never heard you guys say that.
That sounds like she was mean.
Well, she was drunk.
Oh.
I think she'd been there a while. So I told her, I said, well, I had graduated from the police academy, and the first night out, they put you with a regular policeman, and we're driving downtown. Sees a holdup in a liquor store. So to keep me safe, he told me to go in the back in the alley to watch the back door.
So you just made that whole thing up?
Yes.
Okay.
Made the whole thing up. And so I'm standing there, and two guys rush out. They were the bad guys, and they had shotguns and shot me in the legs. They took me to the hospital. They had to take 6 inches out of my legs. And then when I got back to work, they said I was too short to be a cop. And they fired me. And she went on and on and on about how I couldn't sue them. I should have gotten a lawyer. And it just went. I finally had to just get up and move to get away from her. Lady, you've been here too long.
Wow.
Wow. She sounds like Alexis's mother.
It may have been.
She has a lot of weird questions and believes a lot of things, I clearly advise.
Yeah.
And I really did used to be a lot quicker than I am now. I just keep up with it.
Yeah, well that's a good story.
Okay. That's a good story.
All right.
How are we on time?
8:10.
You guys can't move. So how are we on time? Yeah, what?
8:10.
Okay.
Okay, just I'll hear a little bit longer with this, Gary.
Yes. Just tell me more about my mother.
That's the only time I'm time matters, so I can't.
Right. Yeah, she's a safety brother. I love her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Roman Catholicism.
Right? Some people, I'm Italian, so Roman Catholicism was my mom. She was a Roman Catholic for a while. It's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fine. You know, yeah. Okay. That was probably a weird question. I'm sorry. It wasn't even a question.
Yeah, that was a pretty weird question.
A Roman Catholic is a Catholic that forms a red
alive. Oh my gosh, Gary, you're so hilarious! Why are we making him? Why are we sitting up here? Let's make him do all the bits.
Yeah.
Make him laugh. Because we're clearly failing at this.
Oh, yeah, I've never interviewed anyone before. I don't feel like I'm good at it.
Where's Bartholomew?
It's harder when you can't use your hand to express.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm still using my hands. Yes, my mother. Mother.
Nancy.
Mother is Nancy, yeah.
Yeah.
My mother is Nancy. Nancy Pansy.
That's not a true story.
That is it. Yes.
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 Okay.
Yes, and.
Cool.
Okay. Yes, hand! Whoa. Because we're just talking about hands.
What time is it?
What time is it, please?
What time is it?
12.
We got 25 minutes of this?
Does anybody else have a story?
Well, I don't think Bartholomew is coming.
Yeah, or Stanislaw.
Stanislaw.
Yeah, maybe we just...
So get off the stage, Gary! We're trying to improvise.
Thank you, Gary.
Thank you, Gary, everyone. I'm clapping with my heart. Okay.
I hope that helped.
Okay.
I'm dying.
I'm really hot. Can we get a suggestion of a non-food?
Birds.
Of a non-food?
Birds.
Birds.
Birds. A little child is choking on a peppermint. Her mother looks around in a panic. Oh no! She wishes that she had taken like CPR or the Heimlich maneuver classes in high school.
All of a sudden, the needle comes down.
Tell people not to put out forest fires.
and the chick dies.
What? The... Let me...
Here, let me help you up.
Don't worry. I will do it. I'll help myself.
Janet, you lost your arms and legs. You're just going to have to learn to live without them, okay?
Yeah, don't patronize me with trying to pick me up off the ground. You know what I'm doing.
I'm tired of being late to everything, okay?
Oh, you're tired of being late to everything. Mr. 5 minutes late to everything? You'd be late to your own funeral.
Yeah, but I wouldn't be like 2 hours late. Look.
You are so insensitive.
Janet is getting... Janet probably already got baptized.
Well, good for her. Good for her. She got dipped in some water. Taking a bath, except there's words being prayed to her.
Okay, I know you're not religious, but you don't have to make it a whole big thing, all right?
Of course I'm not religious. Look at me!
Yeah.
I hate you.
You hate me.
I hate you.
I'm your husband. You hate me?
Nah. Yes?
I'm just really frustrated.
I'm frustrated.
Get it? You don't have any arms and legs after that fishing accident.
Never again will I go noodling.
I thought I had those noodles tied pretty tight, but they're tied way too tight around your limbs.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
And then we ran out of pain. My arms and legs.
No, we chose to do that one.
Damn it, I did.
Yeah. Yeah.
The next time.
I'm not gonna bring you fishing next time. You don't have any more limbs to give.
Hey! Cool it down on the limbs thing, Chacho. I know I don't have limbs.
Oh,
I can see
that name with me.
Chacho.
You still have a spark.
God. Can I just need a chair or something?
Yeah, let me go get
you. I know you're my husband, huh?
Let me go get your wheelchair.
I don't want to constantly be that close to your neck. I can get it!
Okay, Jesus.
I can get it. I'm doing it.
I'll just catch Pokemon over here. It's fine.
Get this.
Okay, great. I'll just push you into the car then.
Okay.
Okay. You want me to do it?
No.
You're gonna double down on this? You're gonna pretend like you're actually in the chair the right way? And you're gonna push you the wrong way into the car?
Yeah, do it! I can do whatever I freaking want to.
This isn't awkward at all, Maria.
Well, sorry if the neighbors are staring. Who cares, right?
What do you mean, who cares?
Right?
I just want you to be happy and comfortable.
Hi, happy?
And now you're gonna make fun of me because I stuttered?
We all have problems, Chuck.
I know, your problems don't have any. You don't have any limbs, that's your problem.
Oh my God!
And you're kind of a dick about it, actually.
I'm running away. And I'm also aiming the scene! Awesome. Here we go.
I can help you into a chair. Just ask for help.
I'm editing.
Vehicular manslaughter.
Aren't you gonna ask me what I'm in for?
Right, Eric.
Or do
what
you want
to
play
for?
The guessing game? Let's play the guessing game.
Well, we're in a
20 questions.
Go. Have you been in here long?
Yes!
Did you kill anybody?
No!
No! Is not an answer, it's just yes or no. That's how 20 questions works.
Okay.
No!
That's how I say no!
No!
Well,
okay.
Next question.
Did someone die surrounding the crime that took place?
No!
Why do you keep saying it like that?
Next question, buddy.
Okay.
We don't have time for this! I don't have time! Can't you see I'm busy?
No, I literally cannot see that. We're in the rec room.
Next question.
Are you dying? Are you dying right now? Is that why you're...
Yes. Wow. You really slow at answering quicker.
I'm trying to
answer your questions. And I'm quick rapid firing them at you. And you're just too slow. Hey, listen, buddy. What are you in court for again?
I just told you, like, literally 2 minutes ago, vehicular manslaughter.
Vehicular manslaughter.
Yeah.
Okay, just give me a second. I have auditory processing disorder.
Oh,
so it takes me a little while to get who's in here for who what, okay? I know a lot of men like you, and I know a lot of men. Okay?
Okay?
So excuse me if your little mansy-pansy vehicular manslaughter didn't get to me. All right, next question.
Do you have anger issues?
What do you think?
Yes. But that's not how 20 questions work. You have to say a clear yes or no answer.
Yes.
Okay. Did that have something?
What was the question?
If you had.
Yeah, buddy.
Jesus. Okay, Jesus.
Of course I do. Next question, Chanchi.
So was your loss of control of your anger in any way having to do with your crime that you're in here for?
No.
What?
No.
Okay. Was it pretty much?
Yes!
Okay. Are you psychic?
Yes! No!
Yes.
Yes.
Pick one.
Hey, buddy! This is jail! There are no rules in here!
Yes, there are!
That's what you think, butterfly.
What is that?
Yes!
That's not... You can't answer yes to what kind of name is that? That's a...
Using
anyway, it doesn't... Okay, was it like identity theft or something? Like white collar? Or?
Identity theft. Whatever. I have the perfect life. I don't want anybody else's identity.
You have the perfect life.
Yeah.
Currently.
Yes.
In jail.
Yes. You see?
No.
Fine, answer me another question. You know what I feel like? You want to play for a cheesy?
Not with you.
Well, I lit a cigarette and I accidentally burned up in a forest fire. I'm sorry, okay?
Okay, that's fine. I'm done talking to you. Bye.
Are you editing the scene? Goodbye, buddy.
Honey, I just don't think that's the right dress for you.
You know nothing about fashion. Look at this.
Me, don't you want to use your arms for prom?
What am I going to use my arms for? I've already given you a hand job 20 times. Okay, what do you mean? Okay, let my arms rest for a while.
Well, honey,
no,
I thought that we would do some dancing. I didn't know you were keeping track of number of times we've been into.
Yeah.
That's That's strange.
I hate that we're parents going to prom.
Why? We have to watch our daughter. We want to make sure that she doesn't give any hand jobs.
Okay, well.
Maybe she should wear that dress.
No. I want her to be free like a butterfly. I want her to be free and do whatever she wants, use however she wants her hands. I said that out of sense. Order. She can use her hands any way she wants because she's 17 years old.
Okay, I just thought maybe it'd be a good idea for her to wait until she's 18. But, you know, you're the mother, I'm the father, fine. However, you want to do the whole raising a daughter thing.
Well, she was in the womb for 9 months, so technically, she's already 18.
That's not fair. She's
17 and a half. Okay, plus 9 months equals 18 years and 3 months.
Okay, yeah, no, I get the math, but
so technically she's 18.
Yeah, that's really weird that you're trying to push her to be like sexually mature,
yeah,
like, before the law is okay with it, hon.
Oh, she's 17-year-olds doing 17-year-olds, saying you never did that. She's not doing an 18-year-old or 26-year-old or 39-year-old. Okay. Hell no, not for a 56-year-old. Okay, she's not doing that. She's doing 17.
Yeah, no, I met Billy. Billy's a nice
kid. You know what? I'm just a free carrying woman, okay? And I settled down too fast. So
okay.
Maybe I'm trying to live vicariously through.
What? You think you settled down too fast? I love our love life. I love that we wear matching prom dresses to our daughter's. Okay?
You just don't have the legs. You don't have the legs to pull that off.
You don't.
I don't have the arms, you don't have the legs.
What do you mean? Well, maybe I'll wear something different to prom.
I love you, honey. But also, I'm a free flying eagle, and I soar through the sky. And I'm sorry, but the ring weighed me down. I'm sorry. And I don't regret it.
Well, it sounds like you do. You're saying you don't regret it, but then every word that comes out of your mouth is like, but also I regret it.
Okay, fine, I regret it. You got me.
I thought we built a good life together.
We did. We did.
Past tense?
Yeah, past tense.
Well, I guess we're not going to prom together. That's a terrible
Hey, wait! Stupid. Wait! We're going to get divorced because it's so weird to talk. We're going to get divorced. Let's go out to bed.
You want to give me another hand job? 21st. Okay. You soar like butterflies.
Oh, choking.
Hey,
I'm choking.
You just undo the top of it and then here, let me do this.
I'm choking.
No.
Whoa! Why?
You can't go through life like this.